Feels on me blue, like a bruise, better yet, blues cruise. Feels on me blue, like a bruise, better yet, blues cruise. Feels on me blue.
What it do, YouTube? We back for a new motherfucker video, and today, yes sir, we is back to motherfucking Skyrim. Now look, I know I rage quit it last time, alright? Cause some bullshit happened, and I forgot to autosave, and I was in the motherfucking cave. But hey, look, this time, we back in this bitch, and we gonna finish this shit, alright? Alright, we gonna catch you lacking before you wake up. I know what you did last time. Whoa, bro. Chill, kill the shorty, kill her. Yeah, you're not getting up. Yeah, get for the leg arm. We out this bitch, let's go. Oh shit, what I wanna do first is low-key, upgrade my stats. Shout out to nigga Morris in the comments. He was telling me to upgrade my stats. Let me do that shit right now. Y'all, I'm so lost on how to do this. I'm trying to click A and shit. It's not working. What do I gotta do, man? So confused right now. Okay, once I get my destruction up, bro, I'm gonna level up more. It's my fault, bro. I do not know how to do that shit. Let me know in the comments, bro, how to do it, bro. Honestly, because I'm lost as fuck. I don't even need to kill you with fire. That's how sad you are. Look at you, on the floor. Now burn, nigga. I contradicted myself. Lydia! What the fuck was that for? Why'd you shoot the nigga? Give me that shit, though. Well, Lydia! Where is the nigga at? Oh, there he is. We need him. Just stay away from him. Burn and stay. Burn and stay. Burn and stay. Can't let him get close. Can't let him get close. Ooh, run. Can't let him get close. Can't let him get close. Run, nigga. Fuck is you not running for? Come on, bro. I know your strategies. Damn, bro. Run! We can't let him get close. We can't let him get close. We can't let him get close. You will die. Bro, this nigga does not know how to run. Bro, hold on. I'm auto-saving right now, bro. You got me fucked up. You got me fucked up. I really hope I didn't hold myself, though. I really hope I didn't hold myself just now. I really hope I didn't hold myself just now. If I'm in this continuous loop, I might have just fucked up right there. I might have just fucked up. Please don't tell me I'm in a continuous loop. Please, please, please. Motherfucker! I'm sorry, y'all, bro. I left the cave, bro. I'm not doing that shit no more. What's the point? Like, what am I even getting from that guy? All he does is kill me. I can't beat him, bro. I'm not playing that shit no more. You was sad, bro. I lost Lydia. I lost the love of my life. I lost my soul, my everything, my heart. My mind. Like I said about this game, though, bro. This game, I'll give it that, bro. This game is beautiful as fuck. I love the open worldness, bro. Niggas ain't gonna get on Skyrim, for real, for real. What's going on over here?
Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of Cunning Brew Mead with me.
Should I, bro? Should I do it? Fuck it.
Ah, nothing like buying spirits to help raise
you. If you do me dirty, you're dead. All three of y'all. Try me, nigga.
Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Let me get lit, my niggas. I thought we was gonna hang out. I was gonna leave like that? After all that, after everything, you just made me drink that shit and you just left? Can't trust nobody these days, man. Can't trust nobody these days. I should turn around and kill y'all asses, bro. But y'all were nice to me, bro. I ain't gonna do that. I'm a menace, but I'm a nice menace. Dark water cross discovered. Fuck is... Whoa, Lydia! What the fuck is you doing? Where did you pop up from? The fuck? Were you hiding under the bridge? Yo, shorty tweaking. What? I'm sorry! Psych! You ain't backing me in no corner. Lydia, back me up! Damn, bro, all this for... Oh, he not dying. Oh, Lydia, we out of here. In fact, Lydia, goodbye. I'm out of here. I am gone. If I don't do any damage, look at his health. If I don't do more damage out of all that and he does my damage like that, that's how you know it's time to leave. It's time to go. He better not be following me. Whoa, bro. What the fuck is a dragon doing over here? I don't think I'm ready for that. I'm keeping it 1,000 with y'all, bro. I don't think I'm ready for that. Hey, bro, leave me alone, bro. Keep doing your circles, bro. Keep doing your training circles, bro. Don't hear boss music. Oh my god, bro. I ain't got time for this. Go after Lydia. Take Lydia. Bro, if you fight me, that's what I thought, nigga. Stay back. Bro, you see the dragon. What's wrong with this damn wolf? Yo, where's the dragon at? Oh, I think he left up. I think he left. But this boss, he didn't leave. He did not leave, bro. Oh no. Why is that nigga hovering over me like that? I don't got health, nigga. Bro. Think of me as a baby goat, bro. I'm the baby goat. Just go after the baby goat, bro. Did you do that to the mammoth? How do you expect me to fight this nigga? Oh no, we need to leave right now. We need to leave right now. Bro, I need to get my stamina up. Please don't kill me. Bro, what is a dragon doing in a random ass place right now? Someone please explain that to me. I thought those were missions. I thought those were gonna be in the towns. Be the towns and shit. Nah, I'm just going on my own adventure, bro. Can't even go anywhere in Skyrim without a fucking nigga following you. No, bro! I'm running the other way! Think I'm gonna go that way just cause there's a dragon? Bro, no, bro. There's so many other ways I could go, bro. I could walk straight that way, nigga. I will go over the mountains, bro. Thinking I'm going to where the motherfucking... Stop breathing hard, bitch! You're the one who fucking attracted him! Alright. You need to go sneakily. Hey, y'all. Did you see that big ass dragon, my nigga? Let's go see what's popping over there, bro. Look at a woolly mammoth. They got everything in this damn game. I know this is not the woolly mammoth who made this fire, bro. Who's living here, man? Oh, is that a horse up there too? Oh, you don't want to go over there too? I feel you. But the thing is, this nigga chill though. He not chill at all, bro. Fuck you about to do, my nigga. That's not him. Are they about to fight? What's wrong with my horse? What's it doing? I know he did not just do the dragon like that. Oh, he didn't. Run, nigga. He just tried to bite you. Hiccups. That was the weirdest situation I've ever seen in my life. What in the fuck just happened? And who are you, nigga? No. You see the dragon on my ass right now, nigga? Look. Bro, have fun, my nigga. Look at you. Why are there so many niggas over here? Hey, get that nigga, yo. Get that nigga from me, bro. Handle that nigga, bro. Do you hear that? What's behind me? Look at them having the battle of the century up there. What the fuck? Yo, who's gonna win this, though? Hold on, I kinda wanna see who's gonna win this. Okay, 3-on-1. Get that nigga. Okay, Oh, that nigga almost dead. Did they kill that nigga? Yes, sir. I'm about to stain this shit. Thank y'all. Real ass niggas. I'm finna come from the back, though, because y'all are scary, man. Yes, sir. Give me those. Hey, yo, what's my horse doing, man? Yes, sir. You already know. We getting that good powers right there. Good powers right there. Yeah. Ooh, look at me. I flee. I got the motherfucking dread. Oh, with the motherfucking. Oh, my God, bro. Look at me, bro. I do this for a living. I am that nigga. Lydia, you just scared me, bro. Why you run up on me like that? You have committed crimes against Skyrim and Earth. What say you? What did I do? I'm not going to jail. Run, nigga. Man, bro. So now I'm wanted in every town just because. For what? What did I even do, bro? I don't know why niggas think shit's sweet, bro. I am the Thane of Stormcloak, bro. Like, what? The fuck? Do we just pull up on the Night Watch, bro? What is this, Game of Thrones? What's going on here? Hey, sir. I just want to know how much you're selling for your horse, because I need a horse that's going to stick with me.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
I don't care. I got the money, my nigga. 1,000? Do I got money like that?
If you had it, you'd be riding and we wouldn't be talking.
So I'm kind of scared. I hope they don't, like, try to stop me here, man. Why he run up on me like that? Are you serious, my nigga? Alright, bro, I just want to see what's happening, bro. What's at the wall, bro? Just let me go through, bro. I'm going through the sir, bro. Tell him I'm the Thane, my nigga. I am the Thane, bro. Leave me alone, bro. I'm the Thane, bro. I'm not even going to pull my weapon out, bro. I'm the Thane, bro. But like, what? Let me go up to y'all king, bro, and I'll tell him, bro. I'm the Thane, bro. I met you, nigga. Bro, you know who I am, Phonem. Stop playing with me like that, bro. Stop playing with me, y'all. Shit, so y'all gonna do me like this? I'm getting up. Why am I getting up? What's happening? I died, but got up, bro. This game, bro. Alright, fine. I won't go in there. Okay, can I, like... Ain't no way I just glitch my game like that, bro. I fuck it then. I'm killing the king, nigga. Come here. In fact, burn, nigga. Burn. Alright, they gonna jump me like that? Fine, let me load somewhere else, bro. So, can I go to prison, bro? Because I'm trying to sell some shit, bro. And this is not helping me with y'all niggas being all bitchy about me right now, bro. Bro, what you looking at like that? Why you... What's over there? Yeah, bro. For that, I'm stealing your horse. Yes, I can, my nigga. Suck my dick. Lydia takes care of all my niggas. I ain't gotta do shit. I mean, this shit should not be... Like, look at this, my nigga. This shit should not be riding like this. This horse is dangerous. And look what we motherfucker have here, bro. A cave. Ladies and gentlemen, to Cragwallow Slope we go. But a K's in this game, bro, are low-key kind of easy. Like, I ain't shit. I might have to take that back. Y'all see that shit in the top? Nah, there's some strong niggas in here. That's a mammoth, bro. Even if it's small, that's a mammoth. And them niggas one-hit niggas. Who in here doing... Nah, the nigga's named Conjurer, bro. Is this a wizard? Motherfucker! It's a vampire wizard! Yeah. Fuck, you thought she was, bro. Look at me. I am dripped out. Drip to the drip, my nigga. You can't beat me. You ain't no shit. Get burned. Damn! What did she just do? Is that a demon? Resisted the flames. Oh yeah, so we gotta fight. We gotta box the bitch. All right, nigga, let's jump her. What the fuck was that right now? What just happened? Why am I dead, bro? What is that, bro? Is that a demon? When they got demons in this motherfucking game, that bitch just came from hell, bro. What the fuck was that, bro? Like, there's like six niggas on me, bro. I'm not staying here no more, bro. I'm not leaving me alone, you stupid whore. Alright, bro. I am not an enemy of the state. Please let me in. I halted, bro. I stopped. I'm sorry. I submit. Take me to jail. Please. I give up on life. This life of the looting, this life of the going to caves, dying to demons and conjurers, I'm not about it. I'm really not. You see, y'all? That's all you gotta do, man. Sometimes in life, you just gotta go to jail and serve your time. You know what I'm saying? So, well, get the fuck on. Sheesh. Why do like random gay niggas just talk to you, bro, in this game? Are they being racist, man? Hell no. You're kind of fucking ugly, but I ain't gonna do that. Yo, get the fuck out of my cussing, nigga. Well, a lot of you niggas here. Stop, but like, I don't care. They just stop and be like, bro, they literally just come through and they just be walking there like, I was once a trader back home, but now I sell goats. I don't give a fuck! Yo, what? You good?
No one bought any flowers again today. I don't know what to do.
Who the fuck are you? Where your parents at? Damn.
My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her very well.
Damn, shorty.
My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back.
He went to get
I'm
the
all
milk.
Alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can
do you want to be my daughter?
Do you have a place I could live?
We live everywhere.
Oh, well. Thanks anyway, I suppose.
So you'd rather just crawl back in that motherfucking corner than be with me? You see this shit, Lydia? I gave you a chance. I did. I felt bad for you, too. They told me to do this. What kind of demon shit you doing, huh? Huh? Get your ass up, nigga. Get your ass up, nigga. Fuck is you doing?
I just knew it.
What do you mean?
Did the black sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came, an assassin from the.
You need to get smacked, kid. You dealing with a skeleton? Is that a heart? Where do you get this shit from, huh? Huh? Just look at the nigga, bro. Just look at the nigga. Shit, bro. Lydia, honestly, we need to do this nigga a favor and just kill the kid. Cause like we don't be like honestly, the whole world would be done a favor. Like look what he's doing, man. This nigga doing some demon shit. Got a motherfucker a book. And I'm sorry your mother died, kid, but you cannot do this. You need to get smacked up the fucking side of your head, boy. Yes, you need to get smacked. And what is wrong with you? What kind of demon shit is you doing, nigga? Don't run up on me like that. I don't know you. Well, let's leave, bro. Let's leave. All this negative energy staying here. Don't follow us, bro. No. This kid asked me, can you kill the king? Nigga, no! I'm first and foremost, bro. I've been trying to find someone to trade this whole time.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a yard with that sign.
I don't give a fuck who you are. Do I know you? Do you know me, bro? You know Raluf?
No.
I just want to trade, my nigga. What do you see, this nigga? All right, what's up?
First, tell me, why is a red guard want to fight for Skyrim?
You got something against black people, huh? Huh? Listen, little nigga, y'all ain't the only niggas that live here. We got like 10 different species. Have you seen the lizards and cats, nigga? Don't be racist. All right, y'all have fun with this plenty of shit, yo. Bro, if you don't move. I'll give you 2 fucking seconds. 1, 2, my nigga, leave. Is there a place to train, my nigga? Any niggas trying to sell here? Oh my god. I just wanna sell my stuff.
Hold it there. Always keep your distance.
Fuck you talking to like that? Ooh. Damn! How the fuck she died? I need to take a shit. Okay, I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't care no more. Alright then, suck my dick. I'm trying to find shit to sell, bro. I ain't got time for these stabs. Hold it there. I don't care! Alright then, these nuts, nigga. Okay, nope. Nope, I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up. I can't find it. I give up. Alright, y'all. I need y'all in the comments to help me where to find. Let me know if there's something in here, bro. Let me know if there's a place to sell in here, because I can't find it myself. Alright, and number two, thank y'all for staying and watching the video. I appreciate every single one of y'all. Y'all my family. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Get a like on this motherfucking video. Subscribe if you're fucking new. Other than that, y'all, I'm gonna catch y'all on the other video. Deuces.